They called it the Noble Experiment, but it caused more problems than it did good. You know, during Prohibition, again, it wasn't the question of addressing, or it wasn't the question of to address alcohol problems, but the most effective way to address it. And we tried through legislation to address the problem, and it just doesn't work. I have a quote here, and I think this is very resounding. It says, Prohibition goes beyond the bounds of reason in that it attempts to control a man's appetite by legislation and makes a crime out of things that are not crimes. A prohibition law strikes a blow at the very principles upon which our government was founded. This is from Abraham Lincoln. Not something I made off the top of my head, but he saw that we're never going to legislate health conditions. And this is what it is. I think, again, it goes back to what I said before. We looked at things in a very moralistic slant. It's not. It's a condition of health. Prohibition of alcohol increased the levels of crime in this country. It increased the way that people drank alcohol. They would drink alcohol as quickly as possible, as much as they possibly could, and get as drunk as they possibly could. And unfortunately, that type of behavior and mentality continues to exist in our society. All one needs to do is venture onto a college campus. And it's how much can I drink as quickly as I can drink to get as drunk as I possibly can. And that's dangerous.